OpenAI, Robotics, and AGI. This is the five-part roadmap revealed. Part 1. OpenAI's new venture. Humanoid robots and its 1x investment. After ChatGPT and GPT-4, OpenAI is now venturing into the realm of robotics on its quest to achieve artificial general intelligence. By investing in the Norway-based startup 1x, previously known as Holodi Robotics, OpenAI is diving back into the world of humanoid robots after dissolving its own robotics division in 2021. So what do we know about this new humanoid robot, and can we really trust OpenAI's intentions after what happened to its previous robotics project? Before we get into that, it's important to know the OpenAI robotics narrative, which is being framed as a way to break into artificial general intelligence using a physical form, with the company 1x having set its sights on the fusion of AI and human-like forms. In fact, they assert that 1x is leading the way in revolutionizing labor through secure, cutting-edge robotics technology. Using $23.5 million raised in a recent funding round led by the OpenAI Startup Fund, 1x plans to develop its newest android, called Neo, with the Norway-based company currently producing a wheeled humanoid robot named Eve, which will be commercially available in Norway and North America because of OpenAI's funding. Part 2. How OpenAI's large language models have unlocked the future of robotics. While developing humanoid robots has been pursued for decades by various companies, creating genuinely useful ones has been difficult, but OpenAI may have achieved a breakthrough with its large language models, as even Microsoft is now a believer after having discovered that LLM chatbots can control drones and robots with ChatGPT's NLP capabilities, allowing researchers to translate simple English commands into code. In a paper titled ChatGPT for Robotics, Microsoft researchers even outlined the process for applying ChatGPT to robotic tasks using various prompting techniques. Part 3. Does AGI really need a physical form via an OpenAI-powered robot? The debate about whether human embodiment is a requirement for AGI continues within the research community, with some researchers questioning whether an artificial intelligence with physical senses and the ability to interact with the world could tip the scales toward achieving general intelligence. Meanwhile, some believe AGI is achievable without a physical form, but neither side has enough research to substantiate their claims. Part 4. The history and future of OpenAI robotics. OpenAI previously invested heavily in robotics research, even training a robotic hand to solve a Rubik's Cube in 2019. However, they disbanded their robotics team in 2021 due to a lack of data. But the company's co-founder explained that building robots requires immense computing power and suggested two possible ways to successfully deploy robots. By investing in 1x, OpenAI may provide the startup with the high computing capabilities necessary for robotics, thanks to its partnership with Microsoft. Additionally, GPT-4's multimodal capabilities and potential video integration suggest that OpenAI could soon possess the resources needed to create humanoid robots. Part 5. The history and future of 1x Robotics. 1x is a Norway-based engineering and robotics firm, specializing in crafting androids that exhibit human-like motions and conduct. Established in 2014, the company boasts a global workforce of over 50 employees. The core mission of 1x is to develop practical, real-world robots that can enhance and supplement human labor worldwide. Their previous Eve R3 self-stabilizing humanoid robot can execute a wide array of tasks using its two articulated arms, each capable of lifting 8 kilograms when fully extended, standing 175 centimeters, and weighing 76 kilograms. The humanoid robot moves with its two main wheels at speeds up to 22 kilometers per hour, using a rear third wheel for added stability when performing intricate tasks. Eve R3 employs sensors, such as dual-reel sense cameras, connected to two Intel CPUs to perceive and navigate its surroundings. However, the robot was designed to operate semi-autonomously, using a human-in-the-loop telepresence model, where a central control center operator remotely manages multiple internet-connected robots. This approach reportedly leads to enhanced user experiences and cost savings. The company's CEO states that Eve R3's initial target market was universities, where researchers were exploring how mobile manipulation techniques can utilize their robot instead of spending time and money building their own from scratch. Eventually, a simplified, more affordable version of Eve R3 might also assist seniors in maintaining independence at home. According to the company, the goal was to extend the time before individuals need to move to care facilities, and reducing the need for driving allowed caregivers to consolidate their time and spend more meaningful moments with the people they support. Helodi has already pre-sold several Eve R3 units, with the robot being priced at $150,000 and already being seen in action throughout various instances. Currently in their pursuit of AI embodiment, 1X is steadfastly working on their next Android iteration, called Neo, which will probably build on the Eve R3. The Neo robot is planned to be a significantly sleeker, with the aim of exploring the possibilities of artificial intelligence seamlessly integrating into a human-like form. By advancing in this direction, the company envisions a future where AI and humanoid robots can coexist, transforming the way humans live and work. By taking a significant step forward in the evolution of artificial intelligence-powered robotics, if they're successful, they'll be competing against the Tesla Optimus robot head-to-head to carve out their piece of the humanoid robotics market, which is slated to be worth over $78 billion by the year 2030. But OpenAI isn't the only company working with 1X to build humanoid robots, as Nvidia is also a partner, with the company announcing that it just open-sourced its Modulus, a revolutionary physical machine learning platform for progressing physical AI modeling. In open-sourcing its Modulus platform, Nvidia is offering a combined hardware and software solution that merges machine learning with physics-based simulation to develop more precise and efficient digital twins. Digital twins are computer-based models that replicate the behavior and attributes of a physical object or process. By gathering data from sensors, instruments, and other sources, digital twins simulate the physical system's behavior and characteristics in real time. This technology is gaining popularity as it allows for testing and optimization in a virtual environment before implementation in the real world, resulting in saved time, money, and enhanced safety and performance. Modulus is a machine learning platform that integrates physics-based simulation for improved digital twin accuracy. With its source code available on GitHub, researchers can easily access and utilize Modulus, potentially transforming various industries by enhancing digital twin accuracy. Nvidia states there are several advantages to open-sourcing its Modulus platform, which include encouraging collaboration and sharing of results within broader communities. It will also increase transparency and repeatability of physical machine learning by disclosing code and data, allowing multiple scientists to verify and reproduce results for more reliable research outcomes. Finally, it will promote innovation through open-source workflows by enabling others to build upon previous work. Nvidia notes that much work still remains, including fundamental research on generalizable models and applying these models to various real-world applications, with a community-driven effort being necessary to fully harness the potential of these technologies.